You are asked to find the minimum and maximum slopes of this graph, then the average slope, and then finally